because that was a Louisiana artist, Tab Benoit. So we're going to go over to Seattle and honor one of the founding fathers of the Seattle Rhythm and Blues community, Little Bill Englehart. Has had a band for, I believe, over 60 years. And this is one of his songs I'm going to dedicate to my wife, Kathy.
Your coffee.